Hey everyone, Kris here from Easil. Today I'm going to show you this great Easil tool that makes color selection easy and has you looking like a pro every time. I'm going to change the color of this heading, so I'll click on it to open the edit text panel in the sidebar. Here you can see the colors already being used in the document, and if I click the plus icon, it will expand to show other ways we can select colors. This is a color picker. You can use this to select a custom color. Or below it is a ready-made color palette matched from the images in your design, which is what I'll be using today. Using these pre-selected image colors means I know they will all complement the image I'm currently using. So I'll change this heading text to this red. Now if I decide to use a different image, I'll click on it, then click the Add Image tab and replace it with this one I uploaded earlier. Then it's just the same process as before. I'll click on the heading, expand the document colors, and there is my new palette. Perfectly match the new image I'm using. How easy is choosing colors like a pro? Have fun creating!